हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज मुकेश भाई तन्ना। एज वी हैव सीन इन लेसन नंबर 5 ट्रांसलेशन, नाउ एक्सरसाइज। विकल्पः चमुदितम् उत्तरं चित्वालिखतः। फाइंडिंग आंसर फ्रॉम ऑप्शन एंड चूज द करेक्ट आंसर फ्रॉम द ऑप्शन एंड आंसर। नंबर 1, चल चला संसारे किम निश्चरम, व्हाट इज परमानेंट इन दिस वर्ल्ड, दैट इज कीर्ति ही। बी, सेकंड वन, दैट आवर प्रेस्टी इज निश्चलम मीन्स परमानेंट। यंग एज ऑल्सो नॉट परमानेंट, मनी ऑल्सो नॉट परमानेंट, माइंड ऑल्सो नॉट परमानेंट, बट आवर प्रेस्टी, आवर इम्प्रेशन, दैट इज परमानेंट। फिजिकली वी डाई बट पीपल रिमेंबर इफ वी डू द गुड वर्क, दैट इज अवर प्रेस्टी, कीर्ति। के शांति मिछंती, हु वॉन्ट्स पीस। Naturally, we realize that good person want peace, and for the good person, sadhavaha. See, third one, because dhanikaha means rich, parthivaha means king, nichaha means bad. Bad people not want peace, king not want peace, rich person not want peace, sadhavaha, good person want peace. So, correct option, that is sadhavaha, third one, C. नेक्स्ट नंबर 3, राजान के पश्यंती, विथ हु किंग सीज, विथ हु किंग सीज, राजान के पश्यंती, विथ हुम किंग सीज। वेदे ही नॉट, शास्त्र ही नॉट, बाय बुक्स नॉट, चारे ही स्पाइस, नेत्र ही मीन्स आईज, किंग सी विथ द spy, so for spy the third one, charehi, C answer is there, because king see with the help of spy, and for the spy in Sanskrit charehi is the same synonyms or words. Papasya karanam kim, what is the reason of sin, how can we commit sin, when we have greed, law, then that is the main reason of it, lobha, third one, C. Papasya karanam kim, papasya karanam lobha, greed is the main reason of committing sin. Kakshakatya visham kutra bhavati, where is the poison of snake, then the poison of snake is in its teeth, dante. As we have seen, snake has poison in its teeth, fly has poison in its head, scorpion has poison in its tail. So, takshakasya visam dante bhavati, there is a poison in the teeth of snake. Clear? Now, ek vakya in Sanskrit bhashaya utram. Answer in one sentence. Answer in one sentence. Jadai kim deyam, what should be given to ignorant? Jadai gnanam deyam, ignorant should be given knowledge. Lobhat kim prabhavati, from where greed start? Lobhat krodah prabhavati. When we become angry, that is due to the greed. Rushikasya visam kutra bhavati, where it's the poison of scorpion. The rushikasya visam uche bhavati, the scorpion has a poison in its tail, which means tail. Snake has poison in its teeth, fly has poison in its head, and scorpion has poison in its tail. Clear? Now see, Udharulap Shabda Rupen, Gunaha. मीन्स गुणा हा हैव टू राइट लाइक एग्जाम्पल सी ज्ञानाय ज्ञान अकारान नपुसक लिंग चतुर्थी एकवचम लाइक दिस गुणा हा गुणा हा इज अकारांत गुण एज यू नो फ्रॉम गुणा इट बिकम गुणाराम सो एंडिंग विथ अ अकारांत पुलिंग प्रथमा विभक्ति फर्स्ट कैश मक्षिका एज यू नो अकारांत एंड स्त्रीलिंग मक्षिका अप्लाई दैट इज स्त्रीलिंग प्रथमा एकवचनम प्रथमा फर्स्ट विभक्ति एंड सिंगुलर एकवचनम दरिद्राय दरिद्र अकारांत पुल्लिंग चतुर्थी एकवचन दरिद्राय पुअर टू द पुअर लोकात मीन्स लोके अकारांत एंडिंग विथ अ पुल्लिंग एंड फिफ्थ विभक्ति कैश उत्सवे उत्सव अर्सो अकारांत एंडिंग विथ अ पुलिंग एंड सप्तमी विभक्ति उत्सवे इन कैलेमिटीज मातृभाषायां उत्तरत आंसर इन इंग्लिश आंसर इन इंग्लिश हाउ मेनी क्वालिटीज डज अ रीडर हैव How many qualities does a reader have? A good reader should have 6 qualities. They are as follows. A good reader has 6 qualities. They are as follows. Number 1, sweetness. Number 2, clarity of letters. Number 3, isolation of words. Number 4, pleasant intonations. Number 5, boldness or confidence. And number 6, rhythmic flow of words or cadence. Again, a good reader should have 6 qualities. A good reader have 6 qualities. Number 1, they are as follows. Number 1, sweetness. Number 2, clarity of letters, means clear isolation of words, how to speak words. Pleasant intonation, clear, neat and clean pronunciation. And boldness or the confidence and rhythmic flow, speaking in proper way, rhythmic flow. These are the 6 qualities of a good reader. What should be given to the poor? Very easy question. What should be given to the poor? So in place of what, have to write one word, money should be given to the poor, that's all. And full stop in place of interrogation mark. Money should be given to the poor. Third, when does a poet believe to be his relative? Whom does a poet believe to be his relatives? According to the poet, one who stands by him during the festival. One who stand by him during festivals, famine, difficult period, with the enemy, as well as in the crematorium or in the royal assembly. Again, whom does a poet believe to be relative? Then, according to the poet, one who stands, means who held, who stands by him during the festival, famine, difficult period,
war with the enemy as well as in the crematorium or in the royal assembly. He is our real relatives. He is our real relatives. Next, number 5.
Sandhi Vishet Kurutaha. Disjoin the Sandhi.
Sandhi Vishet Kurutaha. Disjoin the Sandhi. That is, we have to separate the words. See, number 1. Chala chalam idam. That is, chal plus achalam plus idam. Chal plus achalam plus idam. Joined together then chala chalidam. Pranam ichanti. That is, pranam plus ichanti. Pada cheda is 2. That means, padaha chedaha. Pada means part, cheda means separate, 2. So these particular disjoin the sandhi, it is called sandhi nishedam. Disjoin the sandhi in a proper way. Number 6, shlokanam purti karaniya. Have to complete this particular shloka. First and last letter given, remaining as you know, that is one from this poem only. First, as you know, chalam vitan, that is, or first second stage, as you know, that you have to write in daridrai dhanam, stanza number 5. Second and stanza number five, you will have to write in your book. That shows that we must think about this particular poem in a proper way and have to take into consideration this particular points in your mind. Now see activity. Organize Antakshari of Subhashit epigrams. Prepare a chart in a manuscript magazine of Subhashitas. Recognize the cases used in Subhashitas. This activity, no need of writing, but organize Antakshari of Subhashit. We can also organize a group and can play. Then prepare a chart and manuscript magazine of Subhashit, good sayings, as we write thoughts on board in English, like this in Sanskrit also. There are many good Subhashit, good sentence which can change our life. In this particular caste which play very important role in Sanskrit, that also needs to identify. This activity only understand, no need of doing, but you should keep in mind this. Clear? This brings the end of this lesson. We will see next lesson in next period, lesson number 6. You will have to write this one time in your book and read 3 times what I have explained. I am sending PDF, from that you write translation and all question answer, MCQ, etc. Okay, thank you, bye, see you.